Michael Phelps is one of the most iconic athletes in the history of sports, particularly renowned for his unparalleled dominance in swimming. Born on June 30, 1985, in Baltimore, Maryland, Phelps showed prodigious talent in the water from a young age. His remarkable career has been marked by numerous records, medals, and an enduring legacy that transcends the boundaries of swimming. Phelps burst onto the international scene at the 2000 Sydney Olympics when he was just 15 years old, becoming the youngest male Olympian for the United States in over 60 years. Although he did not win a medal in Sydney, his performance foreshadowed the greatness to come. The 2004 Athens Olympics marked Phelps' true breakthrough. He won an impressive 6 gold medals and 2 bronze, showcasing his versatility across a range of swimming disciplines. Phelps' dominance only intensified in the subsequent Olympics. The 2008 Beijing Olympics proved to be the pinnacle of Phelps' career. He achieved an unprecedented feat by winning 8 gold medals in a single games, surpassing Mark Spitz's record of 7 golds set in 1972. Phelps' victories ranged from individual events like the 100m butterfly and 200m freestyle to relays, cementing his status as the greatest swimmer of all time. Phelps continued his reign in the pool at the 2012 London Olympics, adding 4 golds and 2 silvers to his already illustrious collection. His final Olympic appearance came at the 2016 Rio de Janeiro Games, where he further solidified his legacy by capturing 5 gold medals and 1 silver. Beyond his Olympic success, Phelps holds numerous world records, including the 400m individual medley, which he set at the 2008 Beijing Olympics. His dominance in the pool was characterized by a combination of unmatched athleticism, rigorous training, and mental toughness, however, Phelps' journey has not been without challenges. He has been candid about his struggles with mental health issues, including depression and anxiety, which he has actively advocated for raising awareness about. Since retiring from competitive swimming, Phelps has remained active in various capacities. He continues to advocate for water safety and youth sports participation through his foundation. Additionally, he has ventured into business ventures and public speaking, inspiring others with his story of triumph over adversity. In essence, Michael Phelps' impact transcends his extraordinary achievements in the pool. He is a symbol of perseverance, dedication, and resilience, inspiring countless individuals around the world to pursue their dreams and overcome obstacles in their paths.